That's the sound I make after I eat each and every single one of my cookies. Sorry guys, yeah, I just ate like 12 cookies, so I'm pretty flipping pumped for today's video. If you guys are too, do not forget to just smash the heck out of that like button. Also guys, while I'm feeling super pumped, do not forget to subscribe to the channel, tap that little bell, make sure you have all notifications turned on, and also, I mean, while you're doing that, you might as well check out my brand new merch. We just got a huge new shipment, so everything is now in stock. BeckBroJack.co in the top of the description down below. Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's see what my beautiful gal Bessie has for me today. We have a book called There Can Only Be One. There can only be one strongest Minecraft boss. Take these three super overpowered bosses and don't come back until one is victorious. Do it in the battle dimension, please. Love, Game Master Bessie. Wait a second. In this chest, oh my gosh, Bessie has the Gatekeeper of the Abyss. She has the Chaos Guardian and also the flipping Witherstorm. Guys, comment down below who you think is going to be the strongest Minecraft boss. I'm honestly not sure, dude. I kind of just want to flip a couple coins because really it could go any way. I thought the Gatekeeper was the strongest. Then I saw the Chaos Guardian and I think that might be the strongest, but the Witherstorm is flipping massive, so I think that could be the strongest too. I guess we'll find out very, very, very soon. So ladies and gentlemen, we might as well go head over into the battle dimension just so I don't absolutely get my world destroyed. So yeah, let's head over here and yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in the battle dimension. I'm kind of scared, guys, I'm not gonna lie. We have made it over into the flat battle dimension. I'm really hoping that my game doesn't crash or lag out because there are so many mobs already here, and I'm about to spawn in literally the three strongest bosses that I have ever seen. Out of these three bosses, I'm not sure who I should spawn in first. I guess I'll just do the Gatekeeper. This guy is personally my favorite. He literally summons in electrocution, giant black holes. He like shouts people into outer space. This guy is a flipping beast. All right, buddy, calm down, all right? Just, no, stop it. Don't explode anything. Stop, please, don't do it yet. I haven't even spawned in the other strongest bosses. So I'm hoping that they'll actually fight each other to the death. Oh my gosh, this guy is just destroying everything. Good thing I came over to the battle dimension, but I think I should probably spawn in either the Witherstorm or the Chaos Guardian. I guess I'll do the Chaos Guardian first. All right, let's do summon Chaos Guardian in 3, 2, 1, let the battle begin. Oh, I just got wrecked all the way back here, dude. Oh no, they are going crazy. So technically, this guy's on my team, and the Chaos Guardian is, you know, a hostile mob, but he is just going in, and he is kind of wrecking the Gatekeeper. Okay, if we could get this black hole and possibly throw it at the Chaos Guardian, that would be cool. I actually think he's stuck in another black hole over here. This is insane. He's not really taking any damage, though. Okay, all right, let's just, I'm gonna slowly and steadily just kind of go check on his health here. Oh my god, dude, it's so bright. He just got demolished, and he didn't take any damage. He has 2,000 total health, and he's only lost around 40 health so far. Mr. Gatekeeper, buddy, we have to figure out if you're a noob or a pro or a hacker pet. I know that you're, like, really strong and all, but I think the Chaos Guardian may have you beat. So, yeah, I guess I'll just jump on his head, and let's charge into battle! Oh, did it work? Oh, no, he went this way. Charge into battle this way!
Hey, what is he shooting at me? What are those things? Oh... Are you kidding me?
I just got popped like a balloon. I'm in creative mode though. How does that even happen? Where is the Chaos Guardian? Buddy, Mr. Guardian, I'll give you cookies.
Oh gosh, guys, I don't know where he went. The Gatekeeper just keeps shooting out black holes left and right. He's wrecking everything.
I hear the Chaos Guardian. All right, there's a black hole right there. I don't see where the Chaos Guardian went though. What is happening? There is just random electrocution coming out of nothing? Is the Chaos Guardian invisible? There is no way. That is basically hacks. That is cheating. That is not allowed here. What the heck do I do? Where even is he? I can't see him. Oh, there he is. I reloaded the world, and there he has come back, and they are battling. Oh my gosh, the Gatekeeper is taking a ton of damage. This is not good. Maybe if I... Okay, dude, really? Why are they going for me? I'm in creative mode. I'm supposed to have infinite Minecraft health. I'm supposed to be invincible, but no. He literally just shoots a fireball at me, and I just burst into giant Minecraft flames. It's just not fair.
Oh, there's a...
Dude, stop firebombing me. Seriously, what is going on?
Oh, bro, he's back to being invisible, and he is destroying the gatekeeper, even though he's taking a little bit of damage too. Oh no, the gatekeeper's taking damage left and right. They're both definitely destroying a lot of different mobs, but they're not really doing a lot of damage to each other yet. Whoa, dude, they are right on top of each other. What is going on? The Chaos Guardian's kind of stuck right now.
Okay, he got the gatekeeper down to around half health, 250 out of 500. The Chaos Guardian still has 1,600 health, but he's currently stuck in a black hole. Oh no, the gatekeeper is taking fireball after fireball to the face. No way, dude. Is the gatekeeper the least powerful boss? I thought he was the strongest, I'm not gonna lie, until today. Oh my gosh. When he gets weaker, I'm 99% sure he's stronger, but I don't think it's gonna matter. How much health does he have? 50 health, and don't stop firebombing me! And he just wrecked the gatekeeper too. The gatekeeper has gone down. Oh my gosh, guys. Now we have to get firebombed to the flipping face.
Oh, hail the Chaos Guardian. Please don't firebomb me to the face again, because it really, really doesn't make me feel good, and it makes me really sad, and it just makes me want to eat more cookies. Oh no, I forgot he explodes after he dies way over here.
Okay, I'm not sure if the Chaos Guardian's gonna get affected, but I'm gonna get very far away from this thing. All right, I think he made his black hole and went into a different dimension, so we should be good there. What the heck did he drop?
I'm gonna leave that down there. But ladies and gentlemen, the Chaos Guardian is a little bit damaged, so I wanna test him out against a baby Minecraft Wither Storm. All right, he just immediately got wrecked.
I guess I could try and summon in a dangerous Wither Storm and just see what happens. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
All right, I'm gonna wait for the Chaos Guardian. He's coming in, and here we go. Giant Wither Storm. All right, let's see if they'll fight each other. There he is, a full-size Destroyer Witherstorm. I'm not sure if they're gonna fight each other, though, because they're both technically on the hostile team, but I guess we'll find out in just a second here. The Witherstorm is already going crazy. The Chaos Guardian does not seem super interested, though, I'm not gonna lie.
What I could do is just spawn in my own Chaos Guardian just to see what happens.
All right, the Witherstorm's already up there. I gotta do it now or never. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. The Chaos Guardian versus a huge Destroyer Witherstorm in 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin again. Where is he? Buddy.
Oh, did he fly straight up? I think he's already up there battling. I can't tell which one's mine. I think this is the enemy one.
But oh my gosh, dude, I can feel my computer is just getting super hot. The fans are kicking in. Everything is going crazy.
I think the Witherstorm is losing heads, though. Where is my Chaos Guardian? I need to somehow get him to attack the heck out of the Witherstorm before he gets too massive.
Where the heck did I go? I can't even see the ground.
We are so high up in the sky, and I have no idea why. I'm gonna try and get inside of his chest, hit the command block. Where is my Chaos Guardian? I haven't seen him. Oh, he's coming in for an aerial attack. He's definitely damaging the Witherstorm. He's locked in at 14,000 health, though. That is a lot of health, dude. Luckily for me, he is wrecking him. Every single fireball is doing like 500 attack damage, except the Witherstorm is constantly gaining more and more health. He already has 13,000 health. He's losing some, but his max health just keeps going up. So I'm getting a little bit worried that the Chaos Guardian isn't going to be able to take him down.
Oh, one of the heads just got destroyed. Oh, I forgot. He grows heads back. Okay, yep. I'm going to back up. I'm going to watch from a distance. You're doing great, dude. If you don't take him down, the world's just going to get eaten. It's no big deal.
The Chaos Guardian is definitely doing a ton of damage right now. He's flying above. He's shooting these crazy meteor fireballs, and they are doing so much damage. Looks like he's down to 12,000 health, which is definitely pretty dang good. To keep the Witherstorm and actually be able to damage him is amazing.
The only problem is, I think my computer is about to explode.
There's also still another Chaos Guardian, but I've been looking around and I can't seem to find him anywhere. Technically, he is an enemy Chaos Guardian, so I'm kind of glad that, you know, he went his own way, he's doing his own thing, starting out his own life.
But yeah, if we can just, you know, speed this up, just destroy the Witherstorm, and then the Chaos Guardian can finally become the most strong Minecraft boss in the entire universe.
I do still want to test him out against some of the other Minecraft bosses that I have, but I think this will definitely put him at the top of the craziest Minecraft bosses of all time.
Somehow, wait, another Chaos Guardian spawned in. What the heck is going on?
I don't know if he's on my team. I don't know if he's hostile.
This is amazing, though. It's definitely going to help with the Witherstorm if they all attack. Look at that, dude. All of his tractor beams are targeting the Chaos Guardian, but it just does not matter. He's going in circles. He keeps firing out crazy fireballs. All I really need right now is somebody to come in with a black hole. Maybe I should spawn in the Gatekeeper.
Well, I mean, my computer's already about to explode. We might as well just summon in one Gatekeeper of the Abyss
just to see what the heck happens, dude. This has become the strongest Minecraft bosses ever, and they're all just in the same exact world.
Uh-oh, there's the black hole I was waiting for. The Witherstorm is getting sucked in.
Okay, I don't know about the Chaos Guardians. They're coming in from the top, dude. They are leashing literally an onslaught of fireballs and different attacks, and the Witherstorm is not going to stand the chance. This is crazy, dude. Okay, he just got blasted. I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to last in this nonsense, dude. He is getting wrecked. If we do a quick little health check here, he has 5,000, okay, maybe, no, 6,000 health left. He's definitely getting down to his last legs here. I'm actually kind of surprised he stayed up for this long.
I'm pretty sure this is what the end of Minecraft looks like. There is just so many explosions, so many fireballs, and so many giant Witherstorm tentacles going in every single direction. It is so scary looking.
Wait, they actually took down the Witherstorm. Dude, he has been dethroned.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have some new crazy Minecraft bosses that are potentially the strongest now. I don't know if it was technically a 100% fair fight, but it was definitely super entertaining nonetheless. Oh my gosh, luckily I was able to make it out alive. Betsy, I think we have a new strongest Minecraft boss, possibly the Chaos Guardian. I think I may want to do a part 2 just to test out all of them together at the same time. If you guys do want to see that, do not forget to leave a like on today's video, comment some more ideas down below for future videos. But yeah guys, that's gonna wrap it up. My name is BeckBro Game Master Jack, and I will see you guys all back in here tomorrow. Peace out, dudes.